Thank you. треба відправляти, і треба набирати.
I'd like to welcome you all and thank you for coming to help us celebrate the 15th anniversary of Canadian Macedonian Place. My name is Chris Pellier. I have the honor of being the president of Canadian Macedonian Place during this historic year. And as a result, it gives me the pleasure of being your master of ceremonies for today. I would like to introduce and thank our honored guests for coming. And some of them will be speaking to you shortly, but I would like to take this chance now to introduce them to you. The first guest that we have is a woman who was our patron right at the very beginning when we built Canadian Macedonian Place and opened it 15 years ago. She was the first woman Lieutenant Governor of Ontario. She was a woman who was full of grace and about whom we all had a great deal of pride. And we always felt that Pauline McGibbon was someone that held an important place for us and we for her. And we're thrilled that she could make it on this day to come and join us. The Honorable Pauline McGibbon. We have as well the Mayor of East York. We've always had very good relationships with our municipal politicians. The Mayor, Michael Prue, His Honor Michael Prue. Our member of Parliament for the legislature, the MPP for East York and former mayor of East York, David Johnson. The Honorable David Colinette sends his regrets. He is in Europe and has been unable to return, but he does send us his best wishes. I'd also like to introduce a man who was the former MPP for this riding, who was a member of the cabinet in Ontario for many years, and who, without fail, there isn't one event that I can remember in the early days when Canadian Macedonian Place was being built and being opened that he ever failed to come and join us. And we are thrilled to have him back, Dennis Timbrell. That I'd like to begin with, if I may. 20 years ago, and slightly even more than 20 years ago, some members of the Canadian Macedonian community in Toronto recognized the need for a retirement home for the senior members of our community. A place where retirement could occur in the atmosphere where the language, culture, religion, and food of our people could be continued. The realization of such a project had numerous problems and obstacles on at least two different levels, philosophical and practical. On the first level of difficulty, the philosophical, I can enumerate a few of the problems. First, they had to get others in the Macedonian community to recognize the need for such a project. Today, as we look back on it, it seems obvious. Seniors who were born and raised in Macedonia were always looked after by their family and by the community. But in North America, things were different. And we had to find a way in which to ensure that our elderly could grow old in grace and ensure that their history and culture and their traditions were preserved.
Да се честитаме за 15 години, че вој старски дом стое здраво, жив, както треба да биде, да вери нашите стари, да покажеме нашето уважение към нашата стара емиграција. Let me say that just the other night, my wife and I were talking about trying to reminisce when this was all founded. And in discussing it in the very first meeting, in which was held at our home, there was five gentlemen that played an awfully big role who are not here to be with us today, who have passed away. And they are people that should never be forgotten for their contribution. Chris mentioned some, 1, and who was the first president of Canadian Macedonian Place, was Ali Kristoff from the village of Biskina. Second was, and
runs these things very efficiently, starts at 3 o'clock. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, you are. Drop The winner of one pair of Blue Jay tickets is 0992. The last four numbers. 0992. Oh, there's a winner over there. Congratulations. Now we're going to draw the last pair. This one is 0965. Thank you for coming. Thank you for everything.